100% Chelsea here at Stoke for the game tonight in the League Cup, and it's pretty much a damp and dismal night. Pretty much what everyone says. It's windy, it's dull, but hopefully tonight Chelsea will be getting the victory. I'm going for a 2-1, but as you can see, damp and miserable. But hopefully the team performance from Chelsea is a lot better today, because it's not going to be fun sitting in the cold, damp Stadium of Britannia and losing. So hopefully Chelsea get the business done.